what you got. But you wish that they were not on the outside looking for shine.
Newsboys concert this Friday. Meet in the Hospitality Center at 7:15. $20 at the door. Get there then so we can get great seats.
Newsboys, do you want to go to their concert? Do you have $20? Oh man, are you older than 16? Well then you, my friend, can volunteer at the merchandise booth at the Newsboys concert and get into the concert for free.
Pretty good.
Hey, can I show you something? I just wanna.
Sure.
No, dude, get in. Come on. We gotta. Yep. No. Get in there.
Well, this Friday there is a. There is a lock-in at the church. We'll be meeting at the church at 10:45 and be heading over to Landmark for some fun and games and bowling and
oh my
yippee skippy.
Yep. And then from 5 a.m. to 8, bring your sleeping bags and a pillow, cause we're gonna sleep from then to your quiet, prisoner, you don't get your bread and water. And sleep is just so, so nice. So bring your sleeping bag and pillow.
Oh, and it's cost $20. $20. Be there.
I'm a little concerned right now about your salvation and stuff. How come you have not been baptized?
Because I never got around to it, okay? I don't know why you always have to be judging me. Because I only believe in science.
But tonight, we are going up against Satan's cavemen. And I just thought it would be a good idea if you... Felicidades.
Hey! Interested in being baptized? Well, there's a class this Sunday at 10 a.m. in room D. Pick up a packet after service tonight and fill it out before class on Sunday. The class should only last about 30 minutes. So, time to get baptized!
This next announcement, I'm going to interview the next person that comes out of this door right over here, okay? All right, it's going to be kind of awkward. Hey, excuse me, sir.
Are you in a hurry?
No.
You're not in a hurry?
I do want to, can I interview you? We're doing this video announcement. Do you mind if I pick your brain for a quick minute?
Sure.
Okay, what's your name?
Eric.
Eric, what's your last name?
Judd.
You go here to this fine institution?
Yes.
You like it?
No.
Awesome. What's your major?
Pre-law.
Pre-law? Cool. What class are you going to?
Com 110.
Com 110, do you like that class?
Who's gonna be seeing this video?
We'll take that as a no. All right, I just want you, just one last thing, and then you're free. You're free to go. Hope I didn't scare you. But just read that on that card.
Check out this video for the upcoming Wednesday in May at Reality.
Awesome. Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
What are you going to do now?
Think about what I just did on this video.
You're supposed to say go to Disney World.
Go to Disney World.
All right, thanks.